Turned 18. We lived in a one-room rundown shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, she painted my eyes and lips. And then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that was split on the side, clean up to my hips. It was red velvet trim and it fit me good. Stand back from a looking glass was a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Oh no, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck and she kissed me cheek. And I saw the tears well up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. Your paws went off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped lager that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I saw a rope crawl across the toe of my high-heeled shoe. It sounded like somebody else that was talking, asking Mama, what do I do?
Just be nice to the gentleman, fancy, and they'll be nice to you.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you want to pull it up to you, now get on out, girl, you better start moving uptown. My name, y'all. Well, that was the last time I saw my ma, and then I left that rickety shack. Cause the welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn. For me there was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my ma had been talking about. I did what I had to do, but I made myself a solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head down in shame. Might have been born just a plain black girl, but fancy was my name. They called me Fancy, that was my name. I was looking good. Been born just a plain black girl, but Fancy was my name. Was my name, y'all. It wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in off the street, and 1 week later I was pouring his tea in a 5-room hotel suite. I've charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. Now I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. Now I ain't done bad.
Oh, now,
no, I ain't.
What's my name?
They call me Fancy.
Oh, now,
what's my name? Now in this world there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that will call me bad and criticize my mama for turning me out no matter how little we had. And though I ain't had to worry about nothing, well now I'm 15 years. Still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ear.